This doesn't look like your traditional traffic light. Stop on red is pretty much a given, but the rest gets kind of confusing. It's called a hawk signal, and they are starting to pop up in Collin County. Jobin Panicker shows us how it works.
It is no small task.
It's just really treacherous.
To navigate across Alma Drive in Plano.
It's a busy road, yeah.
Which made it the prime spot for a new piece of technology, a first for Plano.
It only needs to be activated as needed, whereas a full signal would kind of operate more systematically.
Walk sign is on to cross Alma Drive.
Called the Hawk system, it acts like any signal, except the signal is dark and traffic can pass through freely.
Wait.
Until a pedestrian pushes the button to activate the light. Bob Hughes lives along the Blue Bonnet Trail.
I came by here the other night and I saw it was on, so this I said, well, I'm going to try it.
Once activated, it goes from blinking yellows ultimately to a red, forcing vehicles to stop and allowing walkers, bikers on the trail to go.
Now, the city of Plano has identified places near these trails because imagine trying to cross six lanes of traffic without help.
The Hawk system even speaks to the other signals along Alma Drive, making sure traffic moves smoothly.
It operates as part of a coordinated timing system, so it works with the other signals.
We saw some drivers were confused over when to proceed. The signs read, to do so with caution during blinking red lights. The city got calls from people saying the light is out, but it's only dark because a pedestrian hasn't activated it. For people who live here,
this will give them an opportunity to get across safely.
A welcome addition. The city of Plano is considering five more Hawk signals, a luxury turned necessity as Plano continues to grow. Jobin Panicker, Channel 8 News.